Need more time.
Kappa's guides my hand.
Not ready yet.
And now I wander, cursed by my once beloved king. Evil gnaws at my bones, and I cannot risk putting my beloved Tristram in danger should I fail to contain that which tears at me. I must venture down into the labyrinth to die alone.
Still recharging
is this.
Not ready yet. Need more time.
Your flesh is weak.
Not ready yet.
Back to hell, dog.
Good choice.
Need more time. Still recharging.
I will not be denied.
I tried to count how many we've killed, but I've lost track.
Not ready yet.
Will Kappos guide my hand?
Still recharging. More time. The ancients have blessed me.
ready yet.
Well chosen.
Need more time. Charging. Need more time. Ready yet? Still recharging. Not ready yet. Still recharging. Not ready yet. Need more time. Still recharging.
Are you ever afraid in battle?
True warriors overcome their fear.
We are both blessed then. My faith armors me against fear.
Still recharging. Ready yet?
I'll take your fear.
Still recharging.
We have just arrived in Tristram, and I must say, I'm a bit dismayed.
Need more time.
Keep your distance from him. This bird.
You dare to bring the warmth of life into my tomb?
We shall put you down, Hellspawn!
Not ready yet. Need more time. Still recharging. Not ready yet. Still recharging. More fury. Not ready yet.
Defeat me!
You were defeated the moment you surrendered to me.
Need more time. Still recharging. Not ready yet. I need fury.
You cannot stand before me.
Impossible. Need more time. Not ready yet. Within.
This will aid me.
Still recharging. More fury. It was you that fell from the sky? You are the source of all this destruction, and yet I sense no evil about you.
I remember falling.
Then who are you? Why are you here?
I am not your enemy. I think. Yes, I believe I have come with a warning. The darkness. The darkness is coming. I must. I don't remember.
I will take you to see Decker Kane. He knows much. Not enough fury. Need more time. I have journeyed far to find that the fallen star was only a man. Who is he? And why has he come? He remembers nothing. Perhaps Kane can tell us what the stranger cannot.
You might be interested in. See, the problem is...
Not ready yet. I need fury.
That I'm certain you'll love.
Still recharging. More fury. This is what fell from the sky.
No man could survive such a thing. Who are you? What are you?
A warrior, I think. I came bearing grave news, but I cannot remember.
Your message might be all that can save us from impending doom.
Excellent.
I can hardly believe it, but the Falling Star is a man. When Uncle Deckard realized this, he was crushed. I know he was hoping for something more miraculous.
Did it, you know? He's right over there. My artistic license. Never.
Tell me everything you remember, stranger. Every detail.
Falling. Fire. A sword of great power. It was part of me. But it shattered into three pieces as I fell.
It is vital that we find those pieces. I believe the sword made whole will restore your memory.
The goatmen are rampaging through the fields. Could the sword have anything to do with that?
Of course, of course! Just as the dead rose around the stranger, the sword pieces drove the goatmen to madness.
I will hunt the goatmen. The sword will be in their midst. You have no other memories? Only that there were surges of light and a kind of pain. How do you fare now? The emptiness gnaws at me. It is a constant frustration. Stay strong. The sword cannot be far.
The Herodrim were powerful mages gathered together by the Archangel Tyriel to defeat the three prime evils, Diablo, Mephisto, and Baal. They devoted themselves fully to the destruction of the demon lords and left behind valuable tomes and teachings.
How did you become the last of the Herodrim?
My ancestor was the leader of the Herodrim, Jared Kane. When the Herodrim died out, their tomes stayed in my family. I was thrilled by tales of the Herodrim as a little boy, but it wasn't until I returned to them as an adult that I realized they contained deeper truths.
I hear you are going to the fields. It was a place of great beauty before the dirty Khazra fouled it with their presence. Kill some of them for me, will you?
Tyriel is the Angel of Justice. He has been helping mankind for generations, though he is forbidden to do so in any direct manner. Long ago, the High Heavens and the Burning Hells made a pact as a result of the Sin War that they would not interfere in our world.
The demons have broken this pact. Why does Tyriel do nothing?
The Angiris Council, the archangels that lead heaven, almost destroyed our world once to keep the demons from spreading their corruption upon it. If Tyriel were to act directly, it would alert the council to the demons' activities here and imperil us all.
There's a sword here, we will find it.
Not ready yet.
Hassan gathered the most devout, driven, and martial Zakharomathetans. He taught them to channel the power of life in the same way that the newly founded paladins were being trained. But these recruits, these crusaders, were given insight into the primal powers of Zakharum in a way no paladin ever was.
Still recharging. Not ready yet.
Evil has been rebuked.
This cave must be where the serpent fell. Need more time. Still recharging. Not ready yet. Need more time. Still recharging. Not ready yet. Time. more time. Still recharging.
I'm not quite sure what all the fuss is about. Few farmers turn out dead, and everyone goes running for the hills. I've lived off these lands for 20 years, and I have not seen any bloodthirsty monsters running about. No reason I should leave a perfectly good harvest.
Need more time.
Development.
Still recharging. Ready yet? Still recharging. Not ready yet. Not enough fury. Need more time. Not ready yet.
Back to hell, dog.
Still recharging. Need more time. Not ready yet. Need more time. Still recharging. Need more time. Ready yet? Still recharging. Not ready yet. Need more time. Still recharging. Need more time. Still recharging. Not ready yet. Still recharging. Not ready yet. more time. Not ready yet.
You cannot stand before me.
Need more time. Still recharging.
Thank you for helping me fight the darkness. To contend with evil is the essence of what it means to be a Templar.
A worthy quest. Need more time.
The ancients smile on me.
I could do that again.
Still recharging. Not ready yet. Still recharging.
By all that is holy, do you see that enemy over there?
Not ready yet. Need more time. Still recharging. More time. not ready yet.
Just the thing. On your guard, spirits lie.
Welp, prepare to face my wrath.
Our meddling daughter would do well to leave us be. You will pay for her weakness.
It is folly to disturb us.
Some spirits linger to right past wrongs. I was mistaken about her.
Still recharging. Need more time.
How are criminals treated in your land?
There are none left to catch them. All has fallen to Cape.
It grieves me to hear.
More fury. Not ready yet.
We must hurry with the ritual. Manga will be here soon. It is turning.
The stranger's bite.
Who are you to take what is mine?
I take the sword to its owner.
Regardless, I have claimed it. I am Magda, and I lead this coven. The shard is mine.
To hell with you, witch.
Very well. Let the games begin.
Need more time.
Well fought, but you will never possess the next piece. It has fallen where only the ancients dwell.
She is more devious than she appears. Good thought.
I need fury.
Let's see. Rampage in Khazra, dark strangers appearing after a mysterious fire in the sky. Oh, and miscellaneous tomfoolery. Just another happy day in New Tristram. So, what you having today?
dug up some new things for you to take a look at.
Once one shall become four, though the three shall become one, never again will the four be whole.
A witch named Magda and her followers also seek the sword. I had to wrest the first piece from their grasp.
Uncle Deckard, you sound like those dark cultists you told me about.
Very good, Leia. You have been paying attention. Stranger, does any of this jar your memory?
I have no memory of this coven, but I sense a far darker shadow guiding its hand.
Uncle Deckard believes the key to unlocking the stranger's memory is reassembling his sword. I wish I could say this was another of Uncle's crazy theories, but I can't deny that these ominous events are starting to really scare me.
Magda's coven is a remnant of an ancient religion called the Triune that worshipped the primevals as gods.
The primevals are long dead. Who does the coven worship now?
The last two evils, Asmodan and Belial, remain. And if either of them are behind this coven, then our troubles are only beginning.
This fragment is ancient and powerful. Indeed, it feels familiar to me, though the rest is still unclear. This is the weapon of a true champion. If that is what I am, then my strength has gone with my memory. May both of them return to you in time.
Goods are without equal. I've collected them from all parts of this world.
The attacks may be slowing down, but this town...
Hey, come over here. I've got some new things you really need to see.
Still recharging.